everyone, we're back. My name is Mascara Tanager, and I'm playing some Mass Effect 2 Arrival DLC. I forgot I had to actually lock down that door. I actually had to go over there and do it. And apparently some of them are coming from below, because of course they are, and I'm all alone. Because of course I am. Nope. Nope. Just... No, just eat my biotics. Just do it. Just do it.
Unlocking all doors to the hangar. Still need more time.
That's nice. Now what? Do I need to go over here? Oh, balls.
Taking heavy fire.
That was a bad idea. I'm going back to my pillar. I like my pillar. It's safe. Like, no, stay away from me and my pillar! Darn it, Nappa!
Bringing down their orbital tracking network.
Wait a minute.
Watch
why?
The other side. More enemies on the elevators!
Wait, why are you bringing down their orbital tracking? Why do you need to do that for us to escape? Suspicious! Nope. Die, please. I asked nicely.
It leads up to the hangar. I'll bring it down to us. Almost done.
Good. Took you long enough. I can only stay behind the solitary pillar for so long. Whoops. I hit the controller. Hi there. Bada 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 bada. Fuck! I love it when things home in on enemies! Makes everything so much better. Hello! No, I know you want to move back over. I know you want to move back over, Mr. Engineer. Maybe? Okay, fine. Be that way. I done. Nope!
That did it. Let's move.
Let's go, Kenson. Come on, honey. Okay, the Elevator is over here. This looks very open, Miss Kenson.
Oh, one last thing. The
yes?
Hangar doors are hard locked. We'll have to get those open the old-fashioned way.
Great! Leave explosions! That leave that to me! Like, I can do explosions. Oh, it's not one of those explodey ones. Ha! And he did. Is he dead? He's so dead. For the shuttle. Balls. Ow. 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 That's a really bad place to go for cover, dude. Oh, hi there. How you doing? And now you're dead! Bad place to go, dude. Why do they keep trying to hide in front of the shuttle? Oh, I got this! I so got this! So got this!
They're here!
Uh-oh. Nope! Ow! Ow! Kenson, let's go. Kenson, let's go. Oh, fine. Be that way. Why can't I just get in the shuttle and use the shuttle's guns? No. Well, that was not very nice, Miss Kenson. Oh, hey there. How you doing? Hi. Can I go now, please? Thank you. You seem to be having some issues. And I'm just like, nope. feel sorry for them. Because they just got afterburned to death.
Engaging autopilot. We should be well out of range before they get their security measures unscrambled.
Good, now explain.
I'm not taking any chances. Batarians don't take kindly to humans who plan to destroy their mass relays.
So the charges against you are true?
Well, to be fair, that's about half the story. My people and I were here investigating rumors of Reaper technology out in the fringe.
Her nose is squished!
I guess you
it's
found
so squishy.
We found proof that the Reapers will be arriving in this system. When they get here, they'll use its mass relay to travel throughout the galaxy.
That's
it's
bad.
The Alpha Relay. From here, the Reapers can invade anywhere in the galaxy.
So you decided to destroy it.
Exactly. Doing that would stop the Reapers' invasion. Even at FTL speeds, it'd be months or years before they got to the next relay. We came up with what we just called the Project. A plan to launch a nearby asteroid into the relay and destroy it before the Reapers could arrive. Of course, the
resulting
explosion would probably wipe out the system.
We should probably tell the Batarians then.
Why do you think destroying the mass relay would destroy the entire system?
Mass relays are the most powerful mass effect engines in the known galaxy. The energy released from a relay's destruction would probably resemble a supernova.
Ah,
it is a remote system.
That would cause some damage.
300,000 Batarians live on the colony where they held us. The explosion would undoubtedly kill them all.
That's bad.
How did you plan to launch an asteroid into a mass relay?
Moving an asteroid just requires thrust and guidance, which are readily available in Omega's salvage yards. Get the right amount of power and
thrust and guidance,
and you can pretty much just point and shoot.
I've always heard that mass relays are indestructible.
I've heard that too, but I think it's more that nobody's willing to find out what happens when one is destroyed. And, well, we plan to slam a small planet into the thing at very high speed. By our calculations, that's more than enough.
Plan to slam a small planet into it? Wow.
Is the project still operational?
I imagine it is. We were one button press away from launch when the Batarians arrested me.
And they didn't warn the colony?
How are you caught? We've been smuggling starship parts from Omega. Thrusters, guidance, an aftermarket ESO core. The Batarians thought that looked suspicious. A few days ago, I took a few of the men on a scouting trip, and the Batarians pounced on us. They never found our actual base.
That's good.
I still don't see how you learned about this supposed invasion.
The evidence came from what we call Object Row, a Reaper artifact we discovered among the asteroids near the relay itself.
That's a
when
bad.
When we get back to Arcturus Station, I'll explain everything and provide copies of all our notes on the artifact.
I have to see proof.
The stakes are too high. If you were willing to destroy a whole system over this, I want to see your proof.
I guess I can't argue with that. Give me a moment. Kenson to Project Base.
Something really bad's gonna happen!
And I've
everybody's indoctrinated!
Shepard? Really? Tidy up the lab. The commander needs to confirm the artifact.
Everybody's indoctrinated!
All set. Just sit back and relax.
Everybody's indoctrinated! Call you now! Something really bad's gonna happen. Something really bad is going to happen! Like, and now.
Here we are. Welcome to Project Base.
What's the timer?
That's our countdown to arrival. When that gets to zero, the Reapers will have come.
We wouldn't have been able to get our turret station for...
Puts things in perspective, doesn't it?
We are running out of time!
You're saying the Reapers could be at Earth in 2 days? There's no time to waste. Then let's show you that proof. That door exits the hangar. The artifact is in our central lab area.
Okay.
Go through the door at the end of that corridor to your left.
I don't trust this. I don't trust this.
So what would it take to get the project back up and running? Everything was in place when we were arrested. It wasn't a question of could we, but should we?
Of course we should!
The Reapers will reach this system, regardless. But the Alpha Relay is their shortcut to the rest of the galaxy. If you want to keep the Reapers at bay, this relay must be destroyed.
Something really bad. Really, really bad. How you doing?
We have to get the project running again. It's probably the only chance we have. One sec, let me get the door.
Okay.
I give you Object Row. Do you have the Reaper artifact just sitting here? Out in the open? When we found it, it showed me a vision of the Reaper's arrival. Kenson, this is not good. Give it a moment, Shepard. It'll give you the proof you need. Project Shepard. I can't let you stop the arrival.
Of course they're all indoctrinated! Damn it, Nappa!
Take her down!
How did I miss?
You've been spotted.
No. Fight for your life. Great. Nope.
Don't make this difficult, Shepard.
I will make this hella difficult.
Give yourself over and
absolutely frickin' not. You underestimate my abilities, dude. Hey, you stay away from me.
Destroy my shield!
No. Of course I won't. I'm Shepard. What do you expect? Nope. Just no.
We don't want to hurt you, Commander. Lay down.
Really? We don't want to hurt you as they're firing at me. This is so not happening. I will just murder everybody in their faces. Ow. Okay, ow. It's like, okay, ow. It's because I'm too strong for you. Too strong for you. I need to get rid of that guy. Uh-oh. Wait, what? Okay. Sure! There is a pyro, but sure. I think that was a fight I wasn't meant to win.
Take her to the med bay and patch her up.
We want Shepard alive.
Of course they were indoctrinated. They kept the gosh darn Reaper artifact out in the open. They should have known better. It's water. Helps me talk. Well then.
Like Shepard was waking up a moment ago. But it could be a glitch in the system.
Ah, totally awake, Kai.
No glitch. The sedatives aren't working.
Of course they are, I'm half robot. Dude, I'm half robot. Nope! Take their guns. Take their guns! Oh, fuck you.
Step away from the terminal.
The project is almost complete. I thought I'd feel a sense of accomplishment, but instead, I feel dread. I can't help but think we're doing something terrible.
You're indoctrinated.
Security, I need backup in the med bay.
Engaging security protocol. Excuse me.
This is the best mech ever. I'm surprised this one mech has managed to take down a bunch of things. No. I need that power junction. Give me a minute. Just give me a minute. Cool.
Shepard,
do I have a gun?
All available personnel to the medical wing. Do not let her activate the project.
Oh. I need to get my threads. Where's my threads? Threads.
When there's no one else around, I can hear it.
Indoctrinated!
I can't tell what they're saying.
Freaking indoctrinated! Oh, there we go. Got my threads? Got my threads!
Not much time. I have to get this asteroid moving and get the hell out of here.
Great! That's 2 hours! Wait a minute. Garrus and the team must be freaking the hell out right now. Like, oh my god, Shepard hasn't reported it! Oh no! Deal with it! No. Just no. Nope! I'm gonna murder everyone! So everybody's uber indoctrinated, good to know. Nope. Yes, I am. Hello, Mr. Man. It doesn't matter who you're talking to, Shepard. It's just you here. I think your grenade missed, by the way. Ooh, salvage. Bonk. Not that I need the money, but... must get to Project Base. Shepard's tearing us apart! It's just because I'm better than you, duh. Hi, how you doing? Hi, how you doing? Oh, balls. Nope! It's just me. Da 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 da. Hello. No. Ow. Okay, you know what? No. Just no. No, no, no. I don't.
Secure my shield.
Oh dear. fast. Nope. They really should stop opening the doors on my way to the main area. Hi there, how you doing? Just hi there, how you doing? Seriously, honey? Stop, drop, and roll? Seriously? Well, you're dead now, so you didn't heed your own advice. Also, what is she doing? She's just like leaning against her. Sup? Just resting. I got this. I don't need Garrison Tolly with me. I still got this. Oh, hi there. How you doing? Are you dead yet? No, you are not. We need to have a discussion. And by discussion, I mean murdering you. Pretty much. Let's do this! To the Project Core! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay.
Shepard's heading for Project Control.
Of course I am.
Get in there, now.
No, stay away from me. That's a lot of guys. No! Gonna leave that there. No problem. Stay away from me, Pyro. Oh. I love Singularity. It's even more OP in the third game, trust me. It's just OP everywhere in the third game. How you doing? Ow! Jerk face. Elf. Thank you! Gotta take her out. Oh, hi there, Hayden! Oh, hey, look, it's a Pyro. Are you a boy Pyro or a girl Pyro? Or are you neither, because nobody knows your, gender. Nope! There's too many of them! There is way too many of them. Ow. Are they dead yet? I don't. Please stay away from me. No! Just no! Fog. Is that all of them? Oh no, I forgot one. He'll be dead soon though! Like now. Oops. Oops, I murdered him. Not this way. Use it!
To Project Control.
Oh, this was Project Control, never mind.
Project. Warning. Activating the project resulted in estimated 305 casualties. Do you wish to continue?
I don't really have a choice! I don't really have a choice! Warn!
Alert! All colonists living in the Bahawk system. This is-
Shepard, no! Do you have any idea-
Kitson, you bitch!
You leave me no choice. If we can't stop this asteroid, it must be destroyed.
Tell me where to find Dr. Amanda Kenson.
Dr. Kenson is traveling to the reactor core module.
Of course she is!
An Ezo core meltdown should do it. Because of you, everyone on this rock will be obliterated.
Yeah, we're gonna be obliterated anyway.
First.
Open fire!
Item. Item. Nope. No. Just no. Plus, good thing that they keep opening doors for me. Are you playing a section? Just jump through cutscene by pressing that button. Skip lines by the conversation by pressing that button. Why would you ever want to do that? The sprite is so good. It's so good. Hi, Kenson.
Don't try to stop me, Shepard. I have to do this. I've already activated the project. We can still escape this rock.
You're indoctrinated. So indoctrinated.
There is no escape. There's no redemption for what you've done. I will die, never having seen the Reaper's blessings. And you will just die. Damn it, Kenson!
Why didn't you shoot her? Why didn't you shoot her?
You've been spotted.
Such indoctrination, man. Wow.
Taking fire.
I do not seem to be locking on anybody. Oh, there we go.
Shepard is trapped. Keep her in there.
No! I am not trapped! You think you can trap me? You're so silly.
Safety protocols disengaged. Core temperature rising.
This bad. You know, my character should probably keep...
Drop,
as I'm running around, I should probably keep trying to contact the colony or they're all gonna die! I mean, what?
How do I stabilize the reactor core?
All automatic safety protocols have been overridden. To stabilize the reactor core.
Okay.
Manually insert cooling rod A from this control station. Manually insert cooling rod B from control station B. Doing so will stabilize the reactor core. Cooling rod A reinserted. Reactor cooling process has begun.
Yay! I'll stop, Kenson, darn it! I'll do it.
I need more time. Get in there.
Sure, go ahead. Get in there. See what happens to you. How you doing? Hi there, how you doing? Goodbye! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I thought this DLC is supposed to be 2 hours long. I'm not even done with the second episode yet. Okay, evidently I was not supposed to go that way. Not that way, either. Maybe I have to go back down the second floor? Nope. Oh, wait a minute. Door. See a thing? It says door examine. It's not over here. It's lying to me! Wait a minute. I got this.
Warning. Access to the reactor area is restricted.
Balls. Apparently I can do that through walls now. There's an elevator I didn't see! Is there anything else here? No.
Plasma venting aborted.
Cool, can I go through the door now? Yay! Run, 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 run. What the deuce? You're mean. I don't like your face. Uh-oh. No. No. Die. Because reasons. Okay, there seems to be nothing here. And I guess we'll go the other direction. Yes, I am! I mean, what? I done. Hello, Project Guard. Why is everybody indoctrinated? They're so indoctrinated. My bad. There is flimsy glass in your way. Aha, you have been thwarted by flimsy glass. Yes. Item. Some elite you are. Okay then, examine the door. Balls. Well, fine, I'll just go this way then. Through your maintenance shaft. Williams. Williams! I hate him.
Security log overridden.
Like, hi, oh, hi there, how you doing? Uh oh. Nope. Ow. Hey there, Mr. Man, how you doing? Why do you look like Cerberus? I mean, what? Evil Cerberus, which is most of Cerberus. Use? Thank you. Or just do the thing. Sure, why not? Ooh. I'll be taking these, thank you. Do I got this? No, I do not. Balls.
They've seen it.
Oh, hi! Nope. How you doing up there? How about you? Do you want a taste of this biotic energy? Is he trying to jump up there and he failed? That's adorable. I hide him. I see you over there. Nope. Let's just shoot right over the guy's head instead of actually shooting at him. Cause that's how science works, right? I hide him. Well, that's not very nice. Ow! Whoa! Whoa! Okay. No. Bad. 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 Come here. Nope. Nope. Ow. That's bull crud. No. Oh, hi, how you doing? Hi, how you doing? I thought he was just gonna stand there and not attack me for some reason. Bonk! Balls! I don't like this spot! This is a bad place. There we go, got him now. How you doing? This is the last room I need to get into because I've gone over time. Okay, my name is Miss Scarlet Tanager and I have been playing some Mass Effect 2 Arrival DLC. I'll see you all in the next video.